jeep that was built for the six of us. Beep, 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 beep. This is a taxi cab to Hackensack. We're going up to camp and back, and we're ready. We're six jerks in a jeep. Six creeps in a jeep that leaps. Now here we come. Beep, beep. We're six jerks in a jeep. We're six whacks in a hack. Six quacks here to send you, Jack. Now look here, Max, no cracks. Six bleeps in a jeep that weeps. Now here we go, beep, beep. We're six jerks in a jeep. The jeep goes jumping along, gonna knock you right off your seat. Here we come, stomping along, just a romping along in our jeep. Beep, beep, doot, doot, da-da-da. Beep, beep, doot, doot, da-da-da. We're six heels on a wheel.
Stadium in Washington, the baseball opener has touches of youth and nostalgia. This young fan proudly wears the cap of his team. That's enough, son. They're just about ready to play ball. Making his last appearance on the mound is right-hander Ike, who has been opening day pitcher seven times now and in his final season at the White House. Crowd settles down. Eisenhower, with Nixon at his side, has scorecard ready as the Senators and Red Sox meet in the American League inaugural. Washington pitcher Camilla Pasquale performs superbly, bowing only before the great veteran Ted Williams, who connects for a towering home run, his 493rd big league round tripper. But it's the only run for the Sox. Pasquale fans 15 as the Senators wing to a 10-1 opening victory.
An All-American pastime, baseball, brings out the All-American Girl Baseball League for spring training at Alexandria, Virginia. Two teams are working out, the Fort Wayne Daisies and the Racine Belles, getting in shape for an opening day doubleheader. Dottie Schroeder is quite confident that her hair won't get in her eyes. And keeping her eye on the ball is catcher Kate Von Droh. Okay, gals, play ball. Pat Scott has quite a curve. But this one is wide, and Gene Marlowe is willing to wait. Gene bunts it, the squeeze is on. Tibby Eisen slides home with a run and a nicely bruised leg. Better a bruise than long pants, eh, gals? Joe Weaver hits the long ball, almost out of the ballpark. Boy, that clears the base paths. And inside the park, homer by a whisker.
Great is baseball, the national tonic, the reviver of hope, the restorer of confidence. The sporting news.